Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add font in Filmora application using your iPhone. To add a custom font in Filmora app using a mobile device, you'll need to first install the desired font on your device and then use it within the app. So here's how you can do it. First of all, launch open the font application on your device. Go to your app store and launch it open. In the search box, type in the application name such as iFont, AnyFont, or Fontier. I'm gonna search for iFont. Once you find this application, click on the download button to start downloading the app on your device. Wait for the application to download and install. Meanwhile, you can go ahead and launch open the Filmora application on your mobile device. Go ahead and open up an existing project or create a new project. In the project preview page or the timeline, you can click on the text button at the bottom of the screen. Tap on Add option right under T at the bottom left and then select Style option. Choose the desired style, font, templates, or any other art text or animations you would like to use. If you want to add a custom font, then go ahead and open up the new application that says iFont that we just downloaded. Click on Start Using Font and then go ahead and search for fonts. You can also go ahead and find a font of your choice from the Featured tab. Tap on the font you'd like to use and tap on Install at the top. Now, in the pop-up, click Install. After you've imported the font of your choice, click on the Install button right next to it and follow through the instructions. After you get to the installer page, click on Open Settings. Click on the Profile Downloaded button. Click on Installed at the top right corner in order to install the font on your device. After you are done installing the profile, you can now get back to Filmora app and then from the text field, select font and choose the font that has just been downloaded. After you are done selecting the font, enter the text you'd like to use and resize the text according to your need. Place it on a desired location and then export your video as usual. But do not forget to align the edges of the text to the video duration. So that is how you will be able to add font in Filmora application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.